boxing Martin Ramirez. Blue corner currently unattached, Eric Vella. And ring one, championship bout number 10, our champ, are the red corner from pound for pound, Anthony Torres.
Folks, we have three special guests with us this evening. He was named the Ring Magazine Comeback of the Year fighter for 2000. He's a three-time light heavyweight champion, a two-time cruiserweight champion with a record of 51-7, 24 wins by KO, including 29 world title fights. Please give it up for Virgil Hill. Also with us this evening, a 1996 Olympian with a professional record of 26-5, 22 wins by way of knockout. He was the 1999 World Boxing Hall of Fame Fighter of the Year. He's a two-time light middleweight champion and the youngest fighter to become the world light middleweight champion in the history of boxing at the age of 21. Out of Oxnard, California, Fernando El Feroz Vargas. And last but not least, the 1984 Olympic bronze medalist with a professional record of 44-10-2, 29 wins by way of knockout. He's three-time Fighter of the Year for the Ring Magazine, three-time Fighter of the Year for the Boxing Writers Association of America, winner of the WBA Muhammad Ali Award, named both the greatest cruiserweight and heavyweight of all time by the Ring Magazine, our presenting sponsor out of Atlanta, Georgia, history's only five-time heavyweight champion of the world, Real Deal, Evander Holyfield. All three United States Olympians. Thank you guys for being here this evening.
Ring two, championship bout number 9. Our champ out of the red corner from pound for pound, Dorian Khan. Ring one, championship bout number 11. Red corner from LAPD, Newton Pal, Kritsek Bazadawa. And the blue corner from pound for pound, boxing Floyd Diaz. Ring two, bout number 10. And ring three, championship bout number 7, our champ, out of the red corner from Bound Boxing, Martin Romito.